Hello, my name is Rahul. Today I am going to show you how to send Gmail using C programming with SSL. I am going to upgrade code from my previous tutorial uploaded on YouTube over here. Send email using C programming. I will leave this URL in description. To code this project, I am going to use OpenSSL and GCC compiler with NetBeans 8.0.2. Before we code this project, we need to install a package, libssl developer package. It is going to be used to compile the source code. Create project file, new project, C++ application, next, Gmail by C, finish. Right click, properties, compiler, add directory, that is C, user include, OpenSSL, select, OK, then go to linker, add two libraries. Crypto, SSL, move SSL above crypto, okay, click OK, apply, okay. Now I am going to code the main function without voice, as there is a lot of noise around. So start coding, open main function. run this app. Google don't allow sending email from a less secure application, so we need to enable account for the less secure app. For this, go to this URL. Okay, open it over here. Okay, it is turn off access for less secure app. Turn off, make it turn on. Okay, now refresh it, make it sure it is turned on. Okay, then go back to NetBeans, run this app again. Okay, accepted, it sent email received at the Gmail. Hello, it's a test mail from CodeBlog. Okay, I own CodeBlog. Let's check it more. Go to here, make it small, and I own CodeBlog YouTube channel. Okay, now run it. Just wait. Okay, it sent, it received. I own CodeBlog YouTube channel. Okay, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and share with your friend. You are free to share to anyone. Please subscribe. Thank you.